Good morning, children. Welcome back to 3rd Standard English class. Block 9, Text-to-Text Connections. In this till now, we have completed S1, Connecting Text, S2, Comparing Characters and Settings, S3, Two Versions of a Fable, S4, Common and Proper Nouns. In this session, we are going to do some bits in our English Reader and also we are going to complete the classworks. So, open your English Readers.
Now, children, open your English Reader. Block 9, Text to Text Connections, page number 69. Now, see here, read the story, The Donkey and the Fox, and try to write the answers in your rough book, children. Try to write the answers. ABC questions are there. Try to write the answers in the rough book. Now turn the page. See question number 5. Underline the common nouns in the story, The Donkey and the Fox. For each of the common nouns, write a proper noun. Underline the common nouns in the story, The Donkey and the Fox. For each of the common nouns, write a proper noun. So what you have to do is, you have to underline the common nouns in the story. What is that story? The donkey and the fox. See, for example, see, a donkey was tired of being laughed at by other animals. See here, donkey. Donkey is a common noun. So we have to give a proper noun. Which name we can give? You can give any name, children. I am just giving here, see, place is there. I am just writing donkey. I am giving the name Dinu. Okay, was tired of being laughed at by other animals. He wished to look like a lion. See here, lion is also a common noun. So you can give any name to lion. See, I am giving Alex. A should be capital letter and D should be capital letter. He wish seemed to be granted when he found a lion costume. See, costume is the dress. You can give the name to the dress. What can we give? We can give Halloween costume, children. Yes. Halloween costume. H-A-L-L-O-W-E-E-N. Halloween costume. Costume is dress. It is also common noun. He put it on and went around the jungle. Jungle is a place. Everyone treated him with respect. He wanted to scare the fox too. So here, fox. Which name we can give for fox? Fred Fox. F-R-E-D. Anything you can write. Okay, but if you start that name with this letter, you know, it will be nice. In his overconfidence, he thought he could roar like a lion, but his brain let the secret out. The fox pulled off his costume and all the animals laughed at the donkey again. Okay, children, like this we can give. So, these are the common nouns: donkey, lion, costume and fox. So, the fifth one, you have to do it here. Now, turn the page. You have to do it in the reader only. No need to write in the classwork, this one. See the sixth one, children. Spot the errors in the passage. Rewrite it after making corrections. So what you have to do, you have to spot the errors. Errors means nothing but the mistakes. Our concept is common noun and proper noun. It was Monday morning. See, as I told you, Monday, that is name of the day. So what you have to do? You have to write M capital letter. So what you have to do? Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. Actually, they asked you to rewrite it after making corrections. No need to rewrite, children. Here only you can do. Morning and Annie. So that is also name. So A should be capital letter. Only the first letter of the name. Please don't write all the letters capital letters, children. Woke up late. She had to rush to her school, St. Joseph Convent. See, what is that school's name? school's name is St. Joseph Convent. So S should be capital letter and J should be capital letter. C also should be capital letter. Which was on MG Road? So M capital letter, even full stop. G, MG Road. R also capital letter, Road. She couldn't eat her favorite breakfast, Kellogg's Corn Flakes. See, Corn Flakes name is Kellogg's. So what you have to do? You have to write K capital, capital K. Kellogg's Corn Flakes. She ran to school and saw her friend Peter. Peter is name of her friend. So P capital letter. Both hurried to Mrs. Vaishnav's classroom. See, Mrs. M should be capital letter. And also V should be capital letter, classroom, and opened their English reader. English is the subject. And even R. Okay, children? Now, open your everything. You have to do it here only, here in the reader only, children. Now, open your English classbooks. See, in the fresh page, open fresh page, write today's date 13-11-2020, block 9, draw double margin, text to text connections, then the race, leave one line, first bit keywords, again leave one line, first one jealous, second one slowpoke, third one grinned, fourth one screamed, fifth one crawling, sixth one, relief. If it is not clear, you can open your readers and write the keywords. Okay, you can copy the keywords from your reader. Draw the line with red color pencil. Leave one line. Follow my instructions carefully, children. After drawing the line, you have to leave the line. Then second bit, meanings. Underline it with red color pencil. Leave one line. First one, crawling, moving slowly, close to the ground, moving slowly, close to the ground, leave one line. Second one, grinned, smiled broadly with teeth showing, smiled broadly with teeth showing, leave one line. Third one, jealous, feeling bitter, turn the page. Fourth one, children, relief, relaxed feeling, leave one line. Fifth one, screamed, shouted. Sixth one, slowpoke, someone very slow. These meanings also there in the reader. You can copy it from the reader. Then draw a line with red color pencil. Use red color pencil only. Then leave one line. Make sentences. So we are going to write make sentences for the keywords. Crawling. See, here I have left two lines, children, because again you have to write and again leave the line. That's why after writing you can leave the line and write. Second one, grinned, jealous, relief, screamed, and in the next page, slowpoke. Leave two lines. Fourth bit, common and proper nouns. This is the grammar. Common and proper nouns. This is there in your grammar guide, but then also I am showing you once again in the class book. So after that, leave one line, write common noun heading. A common noun is a name given in common to everything or person of the same kind. Most nouns are common nouns. If it is not clear, you can see it in the grammar guide. Backside of the workbook, it is there now. I'll show you, children. Yeah, here in page number 45. It is there. See, common and see this one. Common and proper nouns. This is there. Okay, this one you can copy from the workbook. So again, I am reading. A common noun. A common noun is a name given in common to everything or person of the same kind. Most nouns are common nouns common noun, sorry, full stop. Examples: girl, city, state, house. Leave one line. Next one. Proper noun. A proper noun names a specific person, place or thing. It can be the name of a country, river, mountain, ocean, building, etc. The first letter of proper noun always begins with a capital letter. Examples: see Sonali, S capital letter, Chennai, C capital letter, Goa, then Sai Villa. It is a house name. Now turn the page. Fifth bit, this is the last bit. Fill in the blanks with proper nouns for the common nouns given in brackets. Here they have given you common nouns. Any proper noun you can write, children. But for example, to show you, I have written your wish. You can write your name. You know which country you know. You can write that one also. Woman. Woman means that woman's name you have to write. Rani. Visited, you have to write with red color pencil and underline it with red color pencil only. Woman means I have taken Rani. Visited. Country. Country is a common noun. So what is the pronoun, proper noun for that? India. Last year. She went with man. So man is a common noun. I have taken Rohan. You can write any Mohan, Raju, anything you can write. Full stop. While there, comma, she saw landmark. So landmark means anything. Taj Mahal. See, according to this it will come, children. Because Taj Mahal is in India. That's why I have written Taj Mahal. Anything you can write. Taj Mahal and the river Yamuna. Someday, comma, she wants to go to city, London. I have taken London, to, comma, to, full stop. She is curious to learn, dash, language is there. So, English. Again, I am reading, children. Woman, Rani visited country, India, last year, full stop. She went with man, Rohan. While there, comma, she saw landmark, Taj Mahal, and the river, Yamuna, full stop. Someday, she wants to go to city, London. So, I have taken city, London, to, she is, full stop, she is curious to learn English language. Okay, children, I hope you all understood it clearly. Complete the reader and classwork. Reader bits, you have to do it in the reader only. No need to write in the classwork. But classwork also, write neatly without any mistakes and use red color pencil only. Okay, children, thank you. We'll meet in the next class.